needs of those whose voices cry. Help me make it through the day.